Evan, if you understand what we're doing here tonight.